Hi guys, here's an idea. It occurred to me a while ago, but I just happened to have this rechargeable Dremel, and it's got this screw thing on it. So what you can do is I'll bodge this up. So it's some aluminium, it fits over that hole there, and two bits of this laminated, and there's a bit of paper because you've got to get it to the right height. So the idea is you screw that on there. Right, that's secure. You drop your disc on the floor, hang on, right, so you got to set, again, it's a Lindsay template, so you got to set that half inch, or I like slightly less for the initial grind. Right, so you drop the disc down, you need a little bit of leeway, so you drop the disc down, so you might use something else, and it's variable, so that's like a feeler gauge goes under there, and now you've got a little platform you can so you can hold that. You don't have to have it level, you can hold that anywhere, so you could have that one side of your bench, so even lazier than I am normally. So also, while I'm at it, I've done it before, I'm going to try it again. If you use the large template and you don't bother with the first one, you can create a Bellino point. So I might not do it now, but I'll do another video demonstrating using this. And it's mainly for not for anything other than just cross hatching lines, shading lines. And you can go very fine, and you can go fine to thick. And you know, it's a kind of thing in Italian engraving. There's no mystery to it. It's just you can see it there on the camera. It's just a very long hill, maybe shape the top, but you just keep going. So that's maintained at half inch, which is to put the but what you must do is, again, I'd have to go through all the stages, quite rough there, but wouldn't take much to go through all the stages with my hand sharpening, hand sharpening my diamond stones. But to do Bellino, you got to get this is carbide, you got to get that mirror polish, and then when you cut, the lines will look black. I will do a demonstration video in another day, and you'll see it. Hope that helps everybody. Cheers, bye-bye.